Charles Cherry and the 55 of Andrew Allen. And on the back row, the number 25 car of Josh Flanagan. Look for the green flag out of turn number four. Randall Run takes him off into one and two. A little beating and banging for that second spot. Rex McDonald's got the spot now. Here comes Charles Cherry. Cherry's going to drive it deep off into three and four. Lap number one goes to Randall Run. Side by side for the second spot. One lap down, nine to go. Randall One continues to be your leader. Oh, One gets into the turn four wall. Caution flies on the speedway. One makes hard contact with a turn four wall. Donald in third will go green out of turn four. Green flag in there. Here we go. One, your leader. One maintains the top spot. Charles Cherry in second. Rex McDonald in third. And Andrew Allen in fourth. Down eight to go. Mini stock featured coming up next, guys. Need you in staging. Green flag in the air. Randall One brings us back to the green flag. Charles Cherry in second. Rex McDonald in third. Running order remains the same with Randall One out front. Charles Cherry in second. Rex McDonald in third. Andrew Allen in the fourth spot. Five down, five to go. Just a couple of laps remain. Randall One pulling away from the field. Charles Cherry in second. And third, the 207 of Rex McDonald. We're back underway. We'll see the white flag out of turn at number four. Run your leader. Here comes Cherry trying the high side. Nothing there. That allows Rex McDonald to slip by. White flag's going to fly one more time around for the number three car of Randall One. Rex McDonald in second. Charles Cherry in third. Andrew Allen in fourth. We got a battle for the lead down the back straightaway. Off into three and four for the final time. Randall One pushes up the track. Coming to the checkered flag. Rex McDonald takes the win. Randall One comes home in second. Seven truck. That'll be Rex McDonald coming home in second. Randall One in third, the number 55 of Andrew Allen. So your winner tonight in the Outlaw Stock Division, that'll be the number 207 of Rex McDonald. Coming up, the final race of the night, the Mini Stock Main Event.